Hallelujah. God bless the child who has risen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless the child who has risen. Much love to all you out there, especially Shania Twain. I know I've been at church in a while. Last weekend I had a bad sinus infection, and there's somebody there that happens to be carrying a child. I don't want to get sick. It's called being considerate for the last 2 weeks. As you know, colds and health go hand in hand this time of year. Anyhow, I hope you kids are staying positive, staying warm. It's Christmas almost. Hang in there. You'll be alright, especially those with families. Here's my dedication to you all, especially those away from home for the holidays, in the military or armed forces. You know, not just listening on the radio, Josh Groban, Christmas song gets to everybody, and everybody else that sings Christmas carols. My parents are the classics, not just the chords, everybody else. Here it goes. Watch the grand old Christmas tree. Hey, what better way to have a screensaver? Look at that. Be nice, be good kids. Don't drive your parents too crazy.